Previously on The Walking Dead.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
Kenny! What the fuck?!
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
The Walking Dead. Episode 3: Der lange Weg.
Like this is our lucky day.
Das könnte problemlos verlaufen, wer weiß.
Yeah, maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am. Made up your mind yet?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp, considering I've been pushing everyone to leave.
Wir könnten uns aufteilen.
Maybe we split up then.
So you stay with Lily then? And Carly'll stick with your ass because you saved her that one time. And I get who, Ben? That gangly shit for brains? Split up.
Ja, okay. Dann eben nicht aufteilen. Ich musste mich schnell entscheiden.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in.
Na toll.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Na super. Ja, willkommen erstmal im nächsten Part. Oder in der nächsten Episode. Episode 3 von The Walking Dead. Wir schauen uns mal um. Ich glaube, ich muss das Auto da mal hinschieben. Oh, ich muss bestimmt wieder irgendwie einen Keil machen oder sonst was. Nee, der hat einen Platten, ne? Boah, der hat voll den Platten. Das schaffst du nicht. Nicht mal du, Lee.
Hm. Looks like it still works.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Du hast ihren Dad niedergeschlachtet. Sie wird schon wieder. Es ist nicht gut.
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it.
Irgendwie bin ich immer nicht so super freundlich zu Cammy, habe ich das Gefühl. Naja. Ihr wisst ja, wie ich es eigentlich meine.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
Bin dabei. Jetzt habe ich hier das Ding rangemacht. Was kann ich mit der Tonne machen? Nix. Windensteuerung.
The girl's still upset with you for agreeing to take that stuff from the station wagon?
Ich habe nicht gefragt. Ich hoffe nicht.
I hope not.
Hoping ain't worth a damn.
Super.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
Für ihn war es beängst... Es wird... immer noch...
It was a scary situation for him. Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
Ja, nimm die Hand.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit!
Nein. Bist du okay?
Jesus. Are you okay?
No, Dick, I'm shot. Now get off here.
Uh-oh.
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
Scheiße. Es ist ein Mädchen, wir müssen helfen.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something.
Shit, zu spät. Weg da.
Fuck, gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
We don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Yeah,
think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Scheiße, ich will das nicht entscheiden. Nein, ich will das nicht entscheiden. Pech, weg da, komm. Und jetzt weg da. Weg da, weg da, weg da, weg da, weg da, weg da. Ja. Uiuiuiui, es geht ja schon wieder so stressig los.
Sturdy as hell, but we ain't got much time. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Okay, da ist noch was und da ist auch noch was und da ist auch noch was und da und das da. Nimm alles mit. Hast du alles? Alles, hast du alles? Da, nimm das. Schnell. Shit.
Fuck, incoming. Come on.
Ja, ja. Ich habe nur schnell so viel eingeräumt, wie ging.
Still clear. Let's hustle.
Mist. Drücken, 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 drücken. Mach schon. Hallo. Oh, Kenny, komm schon. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh. Komm, nochmal. Ja, ja, komm, mach. Mach doch mal. Scheiße. Oh, ich hasse es so. Leute, ihr gewöhnt euch langsam dran, oder? Ich meine, ich gewöhne mich dran, dann gewöhnt ihr euch auch langsam dran. Das ist das doofe Steuerkreuz immer. Oh, ich bin einfach nicht schnell genug, ey. Ja, das sieht auch schön aus. Ja, genau. Noch besser. Fail, fail, fail. Egal. Komm, jetzt spring da rüber. We're still clear. Let's hustle. Ja, was überlegst du denn so? Jetzt helf mir doch mal, du bist so ein Arsch, mein Freund. So. Kühlschrank. Ja, wenn das immer direkt wenigstens angezeigt wird, ne? Aber nein, man muss da noch rumsuchen. Nochmal. Gott sei Dank. Und jetzt auf seinen Kopf. Ach nee, geht ja nicht wegen dem Helm, oder? Ach, Gott. Weg da.
Fuck was that?
They're everywhere. You took care of yourself, didn't you?
Na super. Ja, sorry. Zweimal schief gegangen.
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you.
Wie süß. Hallo, Clementine.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
Tja, was übrig war.
Just what was left.
Maybe could have got more. Half of it's probably expired.
It just wasn't a lot left.
This it?
Yeah, well, we've been picking Macon clean for weeks.
Fuck.
Which is why I've been saying, and I don't want to sound like a broken record here, but we gotta hit the road.
Because piling into an RV with you, after what you did to my dad, is so appealing.
Why irgendwann müssen wir weg,
Lily. You know, I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're all alles safe. In Ordnung hier. Was wir tun, was für die Kinder am besten. Wall,
that's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
So you changed your mind.
I know, Lee. I know. Eventually is different. At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Gemeinsam sind wir am stärksten. Hör auf mit dem Streit. Es könnte schlimmer sein.
Executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
And don't start with me either.
It could be so much worse. When's the last time someone got bitten?
Are you counting the St. John's?
Jesus, Ben.
We're all going a little nuts. But we can't tear each other apart.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
Wir lösen Probleme, wenn sie auftauchen. Wir sind ausreichend geschützt. Wir haben reichlich Essen vom Kombi.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people, not just things.
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
We wouldn't even be fighting about our medicine and supply stocks if Lee hadn't fucked up downtown.
What do you mean?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She was making enough noise that we would have had plenty of time to get what we needed. Instead, smart guy shot her.
Sie war sowieso bereits tot. Es war ein Fehler. Ich konnte sie nicht leiden lassen.
I couldn't let her suffer.
We're all suffering.
Some more than others.
We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
Y'all should be giving Lee hell for not doing what needed to be done.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming. This way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
Sie wird schon darüber hinwegkommen. Sie hat recht. Zufrieden, Kenny?
She's right, you know. Shit's just getting worse by the day.
Whatever, Lee. You've picked your sides.
Ken, that's not fair.
All I know is, whenever this shit happens, I'm the fucking bad guy. I'd like a thank you for once. For once!
Ooh, things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
Okay. Wenigstens einer, der uns noch mag. Karlchen. Ja, da stehen wir nun, ganz alleine, niemand, der uns mag und uns dankt. Ich gehe nochmal hier rein, vielleicht mag sie ja doch noch mit mir reden. Oder sie schmeißt mich gleich raus.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
Ich wollte auf die Vorräte fragen, du musst dich abregen, du verlierst die Fassung.
Wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
Things are missing, and I could use your help. There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
Was hast du für Anhaltspunkte? Du hast in letzter Zeit kaum geschlafen.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
Okay.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, ich werde mich umsehen. Du scheinst da, es sind nur ein paar Dinge.
It's just a few things. It's not a big deal.
Bullshit, it's not. You know it is, and I'd really appreciate the help.
Okay.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward.
I know who it is.
Nein, erzählen Sie niemanden. Gut, du bist Robin. Du kannst helfen, sag's niemanden.
Okay, you're Robin.
Yes. What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Oh Mann, ich will nochmal zu Lilly sagen, dass wir uns umschauen und nicht das andere. Das war jetzt doof. Ich wollte doch zu ihr stehen. Kann ich das nicht nochmal ändern?
Hey.
Komm schon.
Find anything?
Ich habe noch nichts gefunden. Willst du je weg von hier? Machst du dir Sorgen wegen der Moral? Willst du je weg von hier?
Do you ever want to leave here?
I want to leave here when we have to. Not because of some fantasy of somewhere better.
So, you think the coast is a pipe dream?
Don't you? We're going to live on the water because we assume they can't swim? We're alive because we've stayed here. That's as far as the discussion needs to go.
Okay.
Are you worried about morale at all? The darker things get, the more we have to worry about people giving up.
Tell me about it.
I know you won't.
I'm worried, but what can we do?
I don't know. I'll be back.
Okay, ich konnte es nicht ändern, aber ich konnte trotzdem nochmal mit ihr reden. Und dann wollte ja auch noch Carly mit uns reden. Dann gehen wir mal nach oben. Gehen wir mal zu ihr hin.
Talk to Lily yet?
Ja.
Yeah. She thinks supplies have been walking away.
Really?
There's some broken equipment too. I'll look into it.
Thanks for doing that. What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
Mir geht's gut. Ich denke auch über dich nach, worüber.
What about?
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
Es ist ewig lange her. Vergiss es. Wahrscheinlich hast du recht.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best. You'll thank me later. Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Weißt du über diese Taschenlampe? Fühlst du dich hier sicher? Sind Leute bereit für die Wahrheit?
You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay.
Das ist so süß mit den beiden.
Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know. This place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
You, have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Ich mag Carly unheimlich gerne. Ich glaube, das geht sehr vielen Menschen so. Sie hat einfach so eine nette, eher ruhigere Naja, man kann nicht sagen zurückhaltende Art, weil sie ist ja auch sehr extrovertiert manchmal und mutig, aber ich weiß nicht, sie ist einfach der Teil in der Gruppe, der so ein bisschen Ruhe auch reinbringt, ja. Doch, finde ich. So ein bisschen Ruhe bringt sie rein. Halt sowas ähnliches wie Lee eigentlich, weil die anderen sind immer so ein bisschen schneller und sturer und harscher und viele Hitzköpfe auch in unserer Gruppe so. Aber ich mag das unheimlich gern zwischen den beiden und ich würde mich ja unheimlich freuen, wenn die beiden je zusammenkommen würden. Wenn sie sich noch mehr nähern würden, hätte ich auch nichts dagegen. Ich find's total süß von Carly, dass sie ihm gerade einen Kuss auf die Wange gegeben hat. Ach, sowas mag ich ja gerne. Ach, ich alte Romantikerin. Naja, wie dem auch sei, bevor ich jetzt hier noch weiter rumschwärme über Carly, sehen wir uns oder hören wir uns im nächsten Part von The Walking Dead, der dritten Episode. Vielen Dank fürs Reinschauen und bis dann.